So how do I disarm this thing? I told you, just clip the red wire. Or was it the blue one? Ah, hold on while I go get the manual. Never mind, they all look great to me anyway. Thank you.